I like our competitive edge. I like to see our kids compete. I mean, anytime you can get, you know, in a competitive event, you know, into, you know, competition with other teams and watching them, you know, fight, you know what I mean, and finding different ways to win in every situation of a game. I know it's 7-on-7, but it's a game. And like I said, whenever you can get an opportunity to put your kids in situations to compete and find ways to win, I believe that's priceless. I love our attitude. I like where we at in terms of our attitude. Our kids are playing, you know, with a lot of intensity, you know, a lot of fire. We're playing fast. We attacking the football, you know, and all, like I said, all that kind of stuff is always good for you. This is the preseason. It's the beginning. Next Monday, the 30th, we start 2-a-days. We put shoulder pads and things of that nature on next week. So right now, this is a great tune-up to get the football juices flowing and to see our kids compete.